plenty of time to sort themselves out. Bottas is going round the outside of Lewis Hamilton, but he has to go wide, and that's the Red Bull there that goes straight on and makes Verstappen. And he's not the only one. Carlos Sainz, who was involved in the first lap accident in Mugello, has gone through the bollards and has spun round as well.
Lagi ada di mana? Benar. Kalau yang salah, mohon maaf. Saya lagi ada di sirkuit Sentul, Indonesia. Ini beneran real sirkuit ya. Lihat nah. Mobil-mobil pada di racingin dulu.
Tapi kalau kesini kalian harus bawa pelindung telinga, pas banget. Hai teman-teman semua, kenalin nama aku tuh Steven. Aku tuh hobi balap banget guys. Pokoknya dari kecil tuh aku udah terbiasa dengan kecepatan. Sampai-sampai papiku tuh bingung apa-apa tuh harus ngebut. Pokoknya dah kalau sama aku. Ini aku sekarang lagi latihan balap nih guys. Tuh lihat, cepet banget kan mobilku. Oh ya teman-teman, aku sebentar lagi mau ikut lomba balap internasional. Jadi harus sering-sering latihan deh seperti kayak gini. Doain ya biar aku nanti bisa juara, mengharumkan nama bangsa. Cie. Bapak salah jalan, Bapak. Oh ya teman-teman, ini saya lagi latihannya di Mitsubishi Camp Race, ada di Kitsania. Di sini enak, jadi nanti kalau kita sudah lulus, kita bisa dapat sertifikat SIM. Balapan itu bukan hanya soal kebut-kebutan aja, guys. Tapi balapan itu lebih kepada teknik. Terutama teknik apa? Teknik mengeremnya. Kalau semua orang bisa geber gas, tapi cara menekan rem yang pas di saat momen yang pas itu menentukan. Disinilah kita perlu banyak-banyak latihan.
Kita ngelawan Porsche, pasti Porsche-nya kalah.
Kalau cuma asal ngebut dan nggak tahu teknik, begini jadinya. Atau yang ini nih, bahaya, nggak bisa narik rem. Rem! Adekku aja, Tisha, ih jago banget nyetirnya guys, udah tahu belum? Waktu balapan tiba, guys. Di sini sebelum balapan kita di briefing dulu oleh tim. Oke, teman-teman, bentar lagi race mau dimulai nih. Doain ya, demi nama harum Indonesia.
Sergei Sirotkin, both he and Lance Stroll will start from the pit lane, as will Brendan Hartley, if they can get his Toro Rosso going, and that is not 100% guaranteed at the moment.
Teman-teman, walaupun teknologi balap sekarang sudah sangat maju, namun tetap saja balapan adalah olahraga yang berbahaya. Di sini kita dituntut untuk tetap fokus, dan yang paling utama adalah keselamatan.
Welcome along to the 2017 Formula One World Championship. Melbourne looks an absolute picture today, and they're still working on that Red Bull car to try and get it fixed. He broke down on his way to the grid. Five lights ahead of the drivers. At the British Grand Prix, it's lights out and away we go. Sebastian Vettel gets a flyer ahead of Lewis Hamilton. Valtteri Bottas on the inside as well. Bottas might have a better line through, and he's beaten Lewis Hamilton into turn two. Kimi Raikkonen on the outside as they head down towards Village. Vettel from Bottas and Hamilton. Hamilton's gone round and he's clashed, and Kimi Raikkonen involved as well. That is massive disappointment for the British crowd. Verstappen ahead of Ricciardo, ahead of Raikkonen, then Nico Hülkenberg, and then comes the Sauber of Charles Leclerc. Valtteri Bottas pursuing Sebastian Vettel. Then comes Max Verstappen, Ricciardo, and then Raikkonen, Hülkenberg, Leclerc, Ocon, Magnussen, and Sainz completing the top 10 on board. But Kimi Raikkonen going through comms now, flat out alongside the Red Bull, and Raikkonen gets ahead of Daniel Ricciardo. There is guts and there is bravery. Ricciardo trying to fight back, but he can't get through at Magnus. Important place swap and position change for Hamilton.
Bit of oversteer on the exit, and now he's a sitting duck. That's what he should have done when Vettel was coming at him.
Kimi Raikkonen up then into the podium places. The British crowd, the majority of them, were hoping for a golden day for the Silver Arrow. It might just be a red letter day instead in the destiny of the championship, as Sebastian Vettel wins the British Grand Prix and leads home Lewis Hamilton in second place and Kimi Raikkonen in third. The fight for five world titles goes on. Sebastian Vettel has the lead at the end of the British Grand Prix, and a victory today, hard fought and well won.